And interesting, we've seen Byleth, and we can see how much damage Byleth can put out.
Right.
But is it really going to match Polyphemus' ability to keep Byleth?
Yeah, that aggressiveness and that percentage she's able to pack on, we're going to find out here on game one, PS2, Kings 2. And here you got the classic.
I mean, just running in with those, you know, nairs, back airs.
I mean, arguably, like, the best nair in the game. But,
dash,
you know,
attacks, I mean,
it's so good.
You really are just seeing the power of Polyphemus right here and why.
Palu power. Ooh, missed the crap there.
Yeah, faced the wrong way, it looks like.
Big, nice explosive flame. Ooh. Just completely controlling this first stock here.
Ooh, able to get back. That's good. Yeah. I mean, Violet's recovery is very hard, I feel like. It is possible to exploit it.
Uh-oh.
Definitely not.
Nice. Know, I like the aggressive way to get back onto the center stage there.
Once again, never mind, you know, we have full Z here sitting at...
Oh, no!
I was about to compliment him, you know, on such low percentage.
Wow!
The unfortunate SD,
ooh.
And now we have all of a sudden NJI in the lead.
Yeah, that was an unfortunate turn of events.
Great
for
way.
Sure.
Now Violence is like, okay, wait. I don't have to, you know, feel like I'm losing this game anymore. I can now just start rushing.
Winnable,
in
winnable.
And doing what Violet does best. Is
yeah, nice game. Back here. Yeah, and that is not great for Seibels.
53% on Seibels.
Yeah. Definitely would bring this back, but yeah.
NJI now saying, okay, if you're going to give me the lead, I'm going to just take it.
If it's going to be that free, you know.
You always hate to see when, you know, players, you know, SD. Is very unfortunate, but
it feels bad to watch. It feels worse to have it happen to you.
It does, but once again, the big thing is, especially playing with a character like Palutena, the game is certainly not over, right?
Ooh,
you're down a stock.
That back air.
That back air was great. I mean, really cold.
It's gonna hurt.
Good placement. Once again, Palutena not out of this. So many good options to kill. So many good options at the ledge here to block him from getting back. So being able to just keep your cool and try to get back in it is all you can do if you're fighting.
Yeah, absolutely. Whoa, custom combos trying to come out there. Down throw, going for the back air, finish the stock out. No percent.
I was about to say, that's the first percent he was able to put on this entire stock.
Wow. Like,
really? We have Cycles clinging on, saying that
he's brought it
that
back.
Just, he was not going to define my game one.
Oh yeah, what absolutely not. And this is big. Ooh.
Not quite able to make the second one, but once again, 30-50%, very even.
Absolutely.
Really, whichever character can just get a little bit of momentum could easily put this game to an end. And we see NJI landing his good back airs. He has been landing them all game. And definitely...
Wow, the pressure. Just insane right now from Seibels. NJI cannot breathe.
Once again, that's where...
Okay, we're living.
But oh my goodness, if he just
throws
that forward smash out there, he was like, you're going to just take this. But maybe was that the right play, you know? He put a lot of percent, but now Palutena was able to take center stage for him.
Yeah, this is kind of scary for both these players. Very close, and last off with the back air. Very
back
nice
air going to do it. Back air going to do it, but once again, great game for both players. Even with the unfortunate SD from Seifels, he was like, that's not going to define my game one.
Yeah, and it didn't. He fought to the very end. Yeah,
fought to the very end. So now you wonder if in game two, if Seifels can hold on and not SD like that, he would have technically had a whole other stock to play with there. So
absolutely,
it'll be interesting to see how both players adapt going into game two.
Yeah. Very close for sure. I wonder how this is going to play out here. They're going to rob right back into it. I think that's the right move for sure.
Yes, both players are like, we're on it with these characters. We're warmed up. We need to just
keep it going.
No win to character switch just yet.
The classic combos you've seen many times tonight. Here we go. Game two, running right back. You know, I think that's definitely the move. Seibel is definitely very confident with this character and with this stage. As we saw, but oh my word, MJI looking like a new man here in game two.
Right, and I mean, really, you see it though, just running away with the first stock here. trying to show that last game was not a fluke. The SD was not what won me that game, but
yeah, Paulo no. Tina, he's also going to find himself.
Yeah, Paulo Tina saying, no. I'm going to show you that without that SD, it was going to hold him.
We'll see who's right. We'll see who's right here.
Right, they're both trying to prove that, last game was not a fluke. That they both, deserve to be in this and deserve to go on.
Nice. Ooh, great connection there. Beautiful Mary catch that recovery. Wow.
If you're MJI, you're worried.
Not again.
Once again, I don't know if I quite consider that an SD. It was a very tricky angle to make it back at, and he missed the angle. So props to MJI for really dominating that stock. And
really unfortunate.
It was not just a fluke last game. Like, I am meant to be this high up. I'm doing well.
Yeah.
Already tacking on, 60 extra credit.
This is like very similar to last game, except MJI just running away with it now.
MJI showing, I didn't win game one just as an SD. Let me
show dear.
Taking a wow.
That is completely bonkers.
And not done. Not looking good. Like, we're going to get a little bit of more extra credit here. If you're Stifles, you really got to take a deep breath here. This is not a great position to be in.
No. Oh, wow.
And what a combo there. MJI now showing, I can do combos too.
He's going full force. There we go. Okay.
Good on Nevermind. Got to reset that rage there, You do not want Violet to just be sitting there with all that rage, able to get these combos on.
Absolutely not. All right, well, let's see. Stifles able to bring it back possibly here. Another Nair that's been so good at catching the recovery.
Definitely an option. However, MJI played so well this game. Much cleaner than I would say last game.
Wow.
Short hop back air, was it? And that's all.
I think it was short. I can't really tell.
I don't know. It was pilot.
But I think it was bad. I think it was.